There is no food or medicine in Egypt after the surgery, but if you are going to have surgery, you must stop anticoagulants or some nutrition for circulation.